Café's World Burger Tour is back and ready to take guests on an international adventure for the taste buds.
Joining us this morning is Chef Adam Randall.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. I'm glad to have you here.
Thank you so much for having us. I really, truly appreciate it.
So this is a full month's worth of international burgers.
It is. And what the World Burger Tour is, every Hard Rock Café around the world has what we call a local burger. And what we do is highlight a specific burger from one of those Hard Rocks from around the world.
So flavors that are kind of indigenous to that area.
Exactly.
You
so
don't have to leave the Twin Cities to get the flavors from around the world.
You can go around the world. You really can. Nice. You can go to Argentina. You can go to Buenos Aires, or you can go to Tennessee, which is what we're going to. We're kind of building today is our Tennessee burger.
Okay. Can't wait. It smells good.
Talk
it
to us a little bit about the flavors from Argentina to. What'd you say?
Buenos Aires.
Buenos Aires.
Yes.
Okay.
So Argentina, it's a simple burger. There's a little bit of arugula on there that is tossed with a little olive oil. Of course, our burger. And then on top is a Criolla. Mm. Criolla is similar to a pico de gallo or a salsa. This one is much more savory. It's not really spicy at all. There's fresh bell peppers in there. There's fresh tomatoes, little touch of cumin, little white wine vinegar. So it's got a really lovely flavor to it.
It's delicious.
And here, this one
look
is this one
I
is
don't
pretty
want to
amazing.
Your
That's
here,
okay.
Is
That's
on
okay.
There?
It is an egg.
Ooh.
Yes. So again, we start with a garlic aioli on the bottom, and then the bun on top of the burger, and then on top of the burger is andouille sausage, and then on top of that is what is called a romesco sauce. Mm. Romesco is roasted tomatoes, roasted red bell peppers, then it's kind of pureed, and then we top that with goat cheese.
Very flavorful.
And then, of course, a fried egg to give that savory kind of richness to it. So
those are a lot about the toppings, but this one looks like it has some flavor sort of
this
in and rubbed
inside,
on it.
Exactly. We've got our regular burger, and then there's some pulled pork that we slow smoke.
And what is this one called?
This is the Tennessee burger.
Okay, so people know what to order.
Exactly. And a Tennessee burger is Tennessee, their barbecue sauce, their coleslaws are much more on the savory side, less sweet, a little more of a bite to them.
Okay.
So to build this burger, we're going to put garlic aioli, which I seem to have lost. That's okay.
That's all right.
And then we're going to put some pickles down.
Okay.
And on top of the pickles, we're going to put a Memphis coleslaw, Memphis slaw, not sweet, more on the mustard, more vinegary.
Okay.
Exactly. And then on top of that, we're going to take our pulled pork and place that on, our burger. And the burger is actually tossed with a barbecue rib rub.
Okay.
And so the burger is placed, and then the pulled pork will go on top of that.
And there's drinks to go along with all this, too.
Yeah, there we have some hurricanes here.
Yeah, I see this over here.
And then barbecue sauce, which, again, I seem to have lost.
Well, Chef, do us a favor. Since since you can't find the barbecue sauce, tell us how to get to Hard Rock.
Hard Rock is located on the first level of the Mall of America, right next to Nickelodeon.
Okay.
Walk in, first level, second level. We're always there. This coming Tuesday, we're having what is called the Purple and White Party to kind of celebrate the man's birthday.
Sure.
And a band called G Sharp and the Business are going to be there. So it's going to be lots of fun.
And these burgers through almost the end of June.
Correct.
Thanks
so much for coming
in. Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.